Let's stick to the facts. Bloom researched vampiric legends, a lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit. both used to be thick as thieves. Ooh, didn't expect that in this damn jungle. Out of my way! Look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks. I'll take that. Got through. Taking it. I'm almost there. Make it without a rope. This could come in handy. Down on top of me. Feels good. Oh, that's tight. More footprints. They lead to that church over there. Thank you. Did he suddenly get some religion? Inviting, but let's say I trust you, Edgar.